Welcome to the Aloe Sanctuary, where you can explore, unlock items, and experience mindfulness.
Control wheel. Now to exhale, right hand behind you. is forward, throttle is forward and back. This could be enough. If you want more, roll the toes.
Welcome to A Moment of Rest. This practice invites you to take a moment of rest by grounding the attention into the body. This gives the mind a break and allows you to feel more connected to the present moment. So, let's begin. When you're ready, feel free to... Welcome to Nurture the Mind. The intention behind this practice is to care for the mind by developing an internal steadiness that can handle each moment with ease. So, let's begin. As you begin... Welcome to Trusting Yourself. This practice will invite you to cultivate a sense of confidence in yourself in order to handle the flux of life with more grace. So, let's begin. Whenever you're ready. Welcome to A Moment of Rest. This practice invites you to take a moment of rest by grounding the attention into the body. This gives the mind a break and allows you to feel more connected to the present moment. So, let's begin.
The Aloe Sanctuary.
Welcome to A Moment of Rest. This practice invites you to take a moment of rest by grounding the attention into the body. This gives the mind a break and allows you to feel more connected to the present moment. So, let's begin. Welcome to Nurture the Mind. The intention behind this practice is to care for the mind by developing an internal steadiness that can handle each moment with ease. So, let's begin. Welcome to Trusting Yourself. This practice will invite you to cultivate a sense of confidence in yourself in order to handle the flux of life with more grace. So, let's begin. Welcome to A Moment of Rest. This practice invites you to take a moment of rest by grounding the attention into the body. This gives the mind a break and allows you to feel more connected to the present moment. So, let's begin. Welcome to Nurture the Mind. The intention behind this practice is to care for the mind by developing an internal steadiness that can handle each moment with ease. So, let's begin. As you begin. Welcome to Trusting Yourself. This practice will invite you to cultivate a sense of confidence in yourself in order to handle the flux of life with more grace. So, let's begin.